A domestic fight left one person hurt after the victim was hit in the head with a cast iron skillet. Last night, Shreveport police arrested 35-year-old Grant McMurtry on a charge of domestic abuse aggravated assault. We're told officers were called to Tilafero Drive about an assault. Once there, they found the victim bleeding from the head after being hit with that skillet. The victim is currently recovering.